continues ang campaign against wanted. Andiyan po, number 8 most wanted, Erwin Pilina Bacani, wanted for robbery with unnecessary violence. Arrest warrant issued on March 19, 2018, 1 year and 4 months in hiding. Bob Anel Navarro, wanted for rape. Number 4 most wanted of Moriones Police Station. Arrest warrant issued on August 31, 2018, 11 months in hiding. Jason Poliantes E. Vargas, wanted for rape. Number 1 most wanted of Ermita Police Station, Precinto 5. Arrest warrant was issued on January 8, 2019, 6 months in hiding. Puro rape? Yan nyo lang, tayo naman, nire-respeto natin yung kanilang karapatan. They're considered innocent so far, suspect, but hiding or, you know, running or yung takbuhan mo ang batas. Sila binibigyan ng pagkakataon, pagtanggol ng kanilang sarili sa mata ng batas. Pero ito yung takbuhan mo, hindi tayo papayag. Lalo ka lang madidiin. Di ba? Ngayon, mukha silang hindi motolike. Not guilty. So far, but it is not for me to say so. It is the judge. Para yung sistema ng pamahalaan, mapatupad ng pantay-pantay.